Let's just face it, COVID sucks. To get through this spring at UW-Madison, there are some simple steps that we need to take to ensure that we're all safer Badgers.
First, get the app. It's called Safer Badgers, and you can get it at saferbadgers.wisc.edu. Next, get tested. Use the website or app to find a location and then show up. You'll get your results in 24 hours or less. Your Badger badge will turn green when you are in compliance with campus requirements. You have a recent negative test, are not required to be in quarantine or isolation, and have not reported COVID-19 symptoms. Finally, get access. Show your green Badger badge screen to the building ambassador and get access to classrooms.
Now, we'll still have to wear our masks, socially distance, wash our hands, and avoid large gatherings, but once we do this, our Badger community will be a much safer place for everyone. For more information, go to saferbadgers.wisc.edu.